When the president is casting around for appointees, where does he look?
These are central casting. If I'm doing a movie, I pick you, General.
From Secretary of Defense Mattis to his pick of the White House doctor for Veterans Affairs.
He's like central casting. I mean, we became like a Hollywood star.
President Trump looks at looks, even in opposition candidates.
I hear he's nice looking. I think I'm better looking than him. I do.
The look. The president thought Rex Tillerson and Mitt Romney had it, but John Bolton's mustache was apparently too much in his face.
Easy, fella.
Until the president changed his mind and decided he could live with it. President Trump also had a change of heart when he first announced he would hire a husband-wife attorney team, then decided they had too many legal conflicts. Plus, the president was turned off because they looked disheveled when they came to meet with him, according to Politico. He's even complained about Hillary.
I just don't think she has a presidential look.
When it comes to a vice presidential look...
The primary reason I wanted Mike, other than he looks very good...
Maybe the president is taking advice from Seinfeld.
If you want to make a person feel better after they sneeze, you shouldn't say, God bless you. You should say, you're so good looking.
The president jokes about his own looks.
But they show me young, handsome. I said, why couldn't I look like that today?
And he flattered his new economic advisor, plucked from a job on CNBC.
He said, you're on the air. And he said, I'm looking at a picture of you. And he said, very handsome. So Trumpian.
Next week, he's replacing Jeff Sessions with Matlock. So it's just who he sees on TV.
He's seen a lot of Stormy Daniels on TV lately, but the Washington Post reports the president even has griped to several people that Daniels is not the type of woman he finds attractive. His smile suggests otherwise. Jeanne Moos, CNN.
You are so good looking.
Thank you.
New York.